Copasetic, 1928.
Mr. Rogers, you've been invited to speak at the Republican Convention in Kansas City, and you've also been invited to speak at the Democratic Convention in Houston.
Oh, boy, the Democrats, they always have more fun at their conventions, because you know they aren't going anywhere afterwards.
So, will you run for president or not, Mr. Rogers?
I sure will.
Thank you.